Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to prepare my horizontal Faith Happy Planner spread for November 9th through November 13th. And for this week's spread, I'm going to use majority of my stickers out of this Caliber Plan Stripes and Floral sticker book. And then I also pulled out the Happy and Kind Faith and the Faith by the Happy Planner. And we are just going to jump right into this video because we're going to get it done. I was thinking this color scheme here. Yeah, this color scheme here. And we're going to start with our box. Well, no, let's start with, I think I want to use the day of the week. Let's see how that'll, but then it'll cover up the date, but that's okay because I have a dates and holidays book that I can put the dates next to. So yeah, we'll do that. Because I want it to, why not? They're here, so let's use them. Yep. And I don't know if, we don't have to use Saturday and Sunday because those are catch up and reflection days. But I was going to say, I don't know if Heather Kale has sold out of these books or not, but I will try to remember to link her info in the description below and you can go check it out. I know I bought two of these books because I liked it so much. So we'll just do that there, let it dry. And I don't know if I want to use, I'll put focus here because that's where I put my key points or nuggets from the scripture reading and writing. And then here is where I put like a note to self, or may just put, I'm trying to figure out, do I want to use some of our sticker strips. Let's see. And then I put my I'll find something to put down here for prayers. But we're going to do, we have three of these small boxes and then two of the medium sized boxes. So we will just go with the flow, but I'm gonna put Monday here. Let's put Tuesday there. Wednesday there. Here, put that in the middle there, and then we'll take this striped bigger one here and put that there. And alternate sticker strips here. And I'm letting a little bit of that color still show. Well, yeah, right there. You can see I didn't put it all the way flush down, covering up all the color there. And then take this one and do the same. Oops. Where the stripe boxes are, I'm putting the floral washi strips or sticker strips. And we just need a little bit more of, let's see, this one here. I hope everyone is having a wonderful Sunday, getting mentally refreshed and prepared for a new, that tore my sticker. New work week. Let's see. This will help it or not. I don't think it will, because it just tore it. So what we will do is, I just tore my sticker strip. Let me put this down on some wax paper. That just all together messed up. We will add this piece of sticker here. Oh. We'll fix it. We'll fix it. Okay, I'm gonna stick that there. And let's get the stripe sticker strip. Okay, we got that there. Okay, so we'll put this one. Here the same way. Seed on that side there. Let's see. Yeah, I start this end here. Whoops. This is more, taking more time than I anticipated, but we are going to get it done. Stay stick this on to the wax paper. Okay. And we're gonna go in with another, the rest of this floral. And I'm gonna trim this piece that I, this little piece that I messed up. And we're gonna go here. And that was enough for that side, actually. And then I'm gonna take this strip. I'm glad they're long enough too. Okay, let's peel up our Thursday if we can. Oh goodness. Okay. And get this strip down. That's why I got two of these books, because I like the colors, the florals. And we're going to go ahead and wipe this out so we can get some of these florals down. That's very pretty. And what I want to do is, for my bullet points, we're going to cut some in half. Grab my tweezers. And because they are a nice size, so we got that pink there. Light pink, and then that dark pink, and then the green there. And then we'll put some down for our prayers. But we're gonna get some of these beautiful florals down that are really clear on this real clear paper. Majority of the sticker on there. Okay, and then, oops, come up here. We're going to white out over there. Very pretty. And this page just came out on its own. So let's get to it. Let's grab this sticker here. I'm gonna put it up here or right here. Something telling me to put it there, so we're gonna white out. Oh, that's the, throw that in the trash, Monique. I know y'all was was like, check. That is not the one. That is empty. So we're gonna place that there. Like so, very pretty. And let's grab another one. Here's a smaller cluster. Be like too much in sync there, so I'm thinking right here will be good. And then I want the same kind of floral. Oh, let's grab this one here. Here, or I think it'll be nice right up against the box like that. Okay, and let's look in this faith sticker book and see. Let's see, I have one left that says prayers and praises. It's actually in black though. See what Happy and Kind of Faith has. Okay, boom, that matches perfectly. Oops. This spray, oops. If I can get it off. Page and my page came out. I'll fix that here shortly. The sticker strip is very crooked. Right there. And what I'm going to do is just go ahead and cut this strap off. Some people buy hair ties to put, but I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to use what I have. I don't mind that the bottom is not closed. Okay. Let's see if there's any other stickers I want to pull out of here. Like this, it says messages, God. Do not sit and worry over things I have already worked out. Put your focus in me and the rest will fall into place. We can put that right here. I like that. Now we I could have used this too. This says prayers and praises, but that's okay. Okay, let's see if I want to put flower over here. I'm going to cut it. And you can still see the message. Same there. Okay, it's coming together. Okay, put that piece there, and we use that entire sticker. Now, I'll go back to these bullet points. Or should I use? Maybe I should use the stripe checklist. Let's see how to look. I have to cut it or trim it. That's no prob. Put that there. And taking a peek here. What else do I want to? These four florals left, but I don't want to overdo it. I'm trying to determine if I want to. No, I think I'm going to leave it as is if I wanted to trim the florals to make it be inside the box, but that's fine. Let me get my dates and holiday sticker book so I can put the dates back on. Let's see, do I got one here? Yes, I do. To the left of me. So we will grab some dates here. And we are looking for the 9th through the 15th. That's why it's good to have these dates and holiday sticker books. You never know when you'll need to redate your spread. Very, very handy dandy. I just noticed that strip is crooked, but it'll be crooked. I'm not gonna worry about it. Not gonna worry about it. Okay, so we got the dates in. Alright, let's see. I think that turned out really cute. Now all I need to do is go in and write my scriptures. I did want to. Let's go back in this book. There was Let's find some accent stickers. And I don't have a quote over here. So let's do that. I like the Rejoice Always, so we can take that. Here over layering this floral here. That's pretty. And we have some heart stickers here. We can put that one there. That one there, and we'll bring some more of this blue. I'll put it. Well, I can. I'll cover up that tear there. This says faith changes everything. I like that. Yep, I like that there. And let's just go ahead and put that across there. This one had, I mean, there's some yellow in, and I might as well, some yellow in these stickers here, and let's see, let's put this one here, like that, so we got a sticker sheet all gone in that look there. Yeah, these little Bible books. I think I want to use these little arrows because they're cute. Yep, that's cute. And I think that's going to be it, guys. I think that is really pretty the way it is. So we are done. And we're going to put these pages back on the disc. And that is it. That is going to be my Faith Planner spread for November 9th through the 13th. Using the Heather Kale Stripes and Floral Sticker Book. So this is it, guys. If you like my spread, go ahead and give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and leave a comment and or suggestion down below. And this is it. Until next time.